Welcome back, everyone. The only survivor accused of robbing a Southeast Oklahoma bank now faces first-degree murder charges.
This is Rachel Spear. Troopers say she was with Jeremy Dysart and Justin Weisenhut last week when they robbed a bank in Wright City. Then troopers chased them to Rattan, but that's where someone in the car started shooting at troopers. They shot back, killing both men.